Good morning students, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. So in this class we are going to see how to manage the files, means how to create, how to delete, how to move, how to restore the files and folder. So you will learn from this video.
Discuss about how File Explorer look like. And now in this class we all have learned, we have to learn how to create a new folder. So first of all, I am going to click on File Explorer. Then after example, I want to create a folder in E Drive. Then after I will click on Home tab. Here you can see the Home tab. I will click on Home tab. Then after I will click on New Folder. So here new folder will be created. Example, I want to give the name to the folder is assignment, and I will write the name assignment and press enter key. So the folder will be created. Again I am telling you the steps. First of all, File Explorer, E Drive, then Home, new folder, and new folder will be created. School work, and press enter key. Okay, this is the way to create a folder.
Creating a new folder. Have you noticed how when you go shopping, certain things like ice cream is packed in one bag, biscuits and other packaged things in another bag, while vegetables and fruits go into yet another bag? All this is then put together in a larger bag, right? Similarly, we can arrange folders within folders in a computer. Anish uses his father's computer sometimes to do his homework. However, since there are so many files, he cannot find his math homework. His father comes to help. Anish's father says, "Why don't you create separate folders for each subject, Anish? You can name them and put your homework files in the relevant folder. That way, you will be able to find your files very easily."
"How can I create one folder inside another folder?"
asked Anish. "Let me show you." Anish's father helps Anish create a homework folder. First, we will create a homework folder. Click on the Home tab, which appears at the top left corner of the window. Now, click on the New Folder button. Type the name of the folder. Let's create a folder named Math inside the folder Homework. Go to the Homework folder and double click to open it. Then click on the Home tab, which appears at the top left corner of the window. Now click on the New Folder button. A new folder with the name New Folder will be created. Finally, type the name you want to give to the folder. In this case, Math, in place of New Folder, and press the Enter key on your keyboard. Thus, Anish learns to list the steps to create a new folder inside another folder. Here is an interesting activity for you. Have a visit to a zoo. Take photograph of animals, birds, and reptiles. Copy the images to your computer and segregate them by creating individual folder.
About your page number 22 of course book. Here, working on File Explorer. So this is the File Explorer. So how we will work on that, that we will do in this chapter. We will create new folder. We will create or copy file, move file, delete file and folder, restore and rename. So first we have seen last in video that how to create a new folder. So first of all, we go to the File Explorer, then Home tab, then we will click New Folder, and we will give the name to a folder and press Enter key. Like that wise, the folder will be created. Images are shown here. The steps. 1, 2, 3. and how the folder will look like. Copy and paste option can also be chosen from the shortcut menu that appears on the right clicking on a file or folder, or you may use the following shortcut key. To copy, Ctrl plus C, cut, Ctrl plus X, paste, Ctrl plus V. English. Then after I will click on Home tab. Then after I will click on Copy button. Example, I want to copy this in the school folder. So I will click on that and I will click on Paste button. So the folder will be copied. The folder will be copied. So students, here now we will see how to cut and paste the folder. So first step, example, in school work folder, English folder is there. So I want this folder in project work. So I will first click on that. Then after I will click on cut button. Again I will go back and I will open project folder and I will click on paste button. So the folder will be pasted easily. Cut and paste. Now students, how to remove a folder if we don't want that folder? So how we will do? First, select this folder what we want to delete. So example, I want to delete project. Then after I will click on home. Then after I will click on delete button. I will click on delete button. So that will be deleted. That file will be deleted. Students, if we delete some folder and we want to restore that, so we have to go to the first recycle bin. Then after example, I want this school folder again. So I will click on this and restore the selected item. So that will be restored to our folder again. That will restore to our folder again. Now next is how to rename a file. Example, the school work, I want to rename it as a assignment. Okay, so I will click on this home tab. Then after, rename button. So I can give the name as a assignment. So this is the way to rename the file and folders. Okay, I hope you all have understood the concept I taught you. So refer your course book properly. Okay, bye students, be safe, stay home.